Hey YouTube, AppleX102 here. In this video I'm going to be doing an unboxing of the Apple iPad Smart Case. If you don't know, this was released around the time when the WWDC 2012 was on, and this was released with the new MacBook Pro and a lot of other things as well. So yeah, this is a new case for the iPad. It's basically a mix of the iPad 1 full body case and the iPad 2 and 3 Smart Case. And this is for the iPad 2 and 3 as well, fits on both. So you can see on the front we just got iPad Smart Case and Apple logo, got a blue, light blue one. On the back we've got the how to put it in a stand position, stuff like that. I got this on the Apple online store, and if you wanted to you could actually get it engraved with something around here, but I opted not for that. And you've also got some other languages up here. And then to open it you just pull this little tab here, like so. And then it should just slide straight open if you just push this through. And you can see it slides up, and there you go, the case, the box is now open. Let's just take the case out. It's a really nice case, I love the feel of it. You've got Apple logo on the back there, we've got the speaker thing, we've got the dock port, headphone or volume blockers, mute switch, a lock button, microphone, headphone socket, and then you've also got cameras there as well. Inside here we've just got a little plastic thingy, which is just the mold to keep it still, I guess. And in here you've also got the iPad Smart Case, if you can see that there. It says designed by Apple in California, assembled in China. And you can see this is the exact same feel and fabric and stuff as on the iPad 2 Smart Case. Let's just put that off to the side for a second. You can see here, this is just showing you how to put it on. So let's just bring over the iPad and we'll do that now. So I'll just get it now. Okay, here we go. Here you go, we get it in focus. And get it in focus. There we go. Okay, so to put this on, basically just gonna open up the case and we're gonna slide it in like that from the side first. I'll show you, this is the iPad 3. Just put the corners on, put all the edges in. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I think it's in properly. You can see there, nicely aligned things there. I don't think I've got this in here properly. It's a bit out of shape there, but you can see the smart cover feature works perfectly fine, like so. Pretty cool. You can see on the side here, we just got the attachment for the case itself. But that's pretty much it. That's the Apple iPad Smart Case. Feels really nice. I'll have a review on this soon. This isn't a review, it's just an unboxing, but I'll have a review up soon of this. So yeah, that is the Apple iPad 1 and 2 or 2 and 3 Smart Case. Like I say, you can get it in store on or online from Apple. And so yeah, like I said, review soon. And yeah, if you like this video please thumbs up, favorite and subscribe. If subscribe you get updates, you do promos on the video. Also if you want you can follow me on Twitter, on my Facebook and check my website, all which will be down below in the description. I'll see you next video. Peace.